Well, not really.
German.
Heck.
Very nice.
A great place to meet you.
You've been, I think.
I was here. Thank you for your help.
Happy to see you.
Thank you.
Congratulations on TPP.
The cabinet, and then the.
This is our title.
APEC has indeed come a long way since its inception in 1989. It has evolved from a primarily economic forum, manufacturing-related services, goods and exports, goods and strategy for strengthening supporting the attraction to its market. We see good governance with the UN Sustainable Development. At this point, I would like to
welcome to the Philippines its more officials. All of our leaders gather in a few days.
Deliverables for our leaders. Community resilience and innovation. We need to support the MISI agenda with concrete initiatives on structural reform. Meeting, we hope everyone will join.
Ministers on the results of the APEC senior officials.
The senior officials report here. We met three times, commendable initiatives and work program, as well as advance the 28th for SMEs for inclusive development, as well as the Digital Economy Action Plan, a 2020 target of 1 million intra-APEC university level students per year, as we would like them to welcome and to endorse the APEC disaster logging and associated trade and the Timber 16 APEC budget and member contribution of the outcome of the DGAEF.
Thank you for such a report. Once more, I would like to...
We had the 22nd Small and Medium Enterprises Ministerial Meeting held in Iloilo on 22, on the 12th and 14th.
The project applications for funding each year, of which we're able to fund slightly less than half, supported by the United
States. Diagrams on 54 and by inclusive growth in the region.
The world has been negative growth for the last 5 years. And